Is it as good as XQC's grilled cheese? See, the thing is, it was good, but I shat for days after it. It was good in the moment. Don't get me wrong. X's sandwich was banging. Amazing. But there was so much oil in it. And at the time, I was hungover that I thought was God's gift on a plate. My asshole didn't agree that night. I was not. Everyone was, they were like, why are you eating this? Why are you? And I'm like, well, why can't I reset?